I'll wave you guys to the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly race.
This is us being friendly.
Last one washes wrapped cars. This is serious business.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the Veneto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one. Raph, the kick on this thing is out of this world.
Better learn to handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has double that horsepower.
Raph's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time for the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
So, Ty, what are you gonna do when we make back?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like new, then put together the best drift build in 14 fat. Jet, how about you?
Got some serious deck I'll finally get rid of. Might start my own shop with what's left.
Tyler, easy.
Fine. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
How about you, Lena?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Station.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
Wasn't all that. Maybe who I am.
My point exactly. Gotta push harder.
Relax, Lena. You know I can do this. It's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Ready to practice your jumping skills, Rob?
Yeah. Where are you?
Coming through! Oh, yeah! Not bad, bro. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby bird's learning to fly! Fucking soft brown!
Miss me? You've got a nice stretch of road ahead. Push this thing as hard as you can. See if you can keep her under control.
Thought you'd never ask.
Every gang in town wants their hands on the prototype tech in that car.
I'm sure. But they're not getting the car till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting you. Driver's seat to this race. You cannot fail.
You guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen.
I'm gonna make us some money.
We got this, guys.
Fortune Valley. A gambler's paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac...
The power and torque on this thing. Rav's souped-up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. You've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
I'm coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Just line her up and floor it. Trust me.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff!
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav.
All units be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, we're pursuing a stolen Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject with minimal damage.
Jess, got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
He mad?
Oh, he mad.
One out of 35. Can you provide a location up?
813, we've got them. They're a millionaire's row.
All units, one out of 13 have been removed from the subject.
This is out of 35, we've lost.
Jess, where are you?
Hold on!
Jess?
Got your back, big guy.
One down, half a precinct to go.
You worried?
With you? Never.
Control, entry pursuit with dark BMW M5 ramming our cars, requesting assistance on the Regera.
Copy, Adam 13, stay on the M5.
That's how you want to play this.
They're gonna lock down the whole sector. Better get rid of them fast.
Got them on the...
Poke, gonna lead them away from you.
It's off the Regera. It's heavily mounted to immobilize units and resist arrest.
Copy, Adam 13. All standard pursuit tactics are go for the M5.
Morgan, why haven't you got the car to Rav yet?
Still got a few cops on me. I gotta find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Ty, Jess, come to me.
On my way.
See you there. Where are you? I'm almost there.
Me too. Mac? Got this?
Time to get you two the hell out of here!
Thank you.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown, dad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice with me.
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Raph.
The street racers are here. I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Raph tell you what's under that hood?
Hi, what are you doing?
Drawing the cops away.
Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Raph to safety.
I've got a police scanner, Raph's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you've got to hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
That's it, you bastards! Come at me! Come at me!
Cops, straight ahead! Take a right!
Westbound, Navarro.
One out of three. Take the left, move along!
Skyline.
All units be advised, 1 out of 35 is in a code 3 pursuit.
You're halfway there, Ty. Don't give up.
Never.
1 out of 35, what is your location of travel?
Lost 4 roadblocks.
Hard right, then left at the next corner.
Copy.
Subject now northbound on I-34 Amber Valley Parkway.
Lost 1 out of 35.
On the men.
Keep going towards the spillway.
Copy.
We're out of pursuit control and aren't taking too much punishment.
All right.
Where are you, bro?
Doesn't matter. Is Rav okay?
I'm not so tired.
You'll make it.
Of course you will. Catch
you. We're out of pursuit. Our car is done.
Copy.
No. Almost there.
TTR jump down on the spillway. Lost sight of
him. Copy, Adam 13.
Cops are off my back. Your plan worked, Jess.
You're doing good, Ty, but now's not the time to relax. The cops have massive backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Jess, I got unmarked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
They're boxing me in. Ah! Take that!
Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control. That split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now!
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed track times. I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Greer's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Too bad. The house pays big money for dudes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! They pay real nice.
Let's see how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good.
What do you say? I could give you this guy's number.
Not interested.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving through the house these days. And your mechanic? Poor old Rav. You think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Navarro. The hell?
Clock's ticking, Weir. You sell the casino or we'll take it from you.
Great chat.
Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit. Tyler.
Hey, bad news, bro. Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-Type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that jag.
But hey, I don't make the rules.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. 2 months late on rent.
Hey, you think I made the money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my ass? You're crap, bro. Deal with it.
Racers, this is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racers. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? Tis the season of speed. The Outlaws' rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaws' rush? Yeah, as if. I can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with the gambler. It's Ty. About those street races. Give me the number.
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah. Just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
Thank you.
Okay, big shot. Time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
Let's do this. Nice. That's how it's done.
Okay, not bad. Maybe the house can use someone like you. The better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
This is it. Win here and you'll get your chance to race for the boss.
I got this. Yes. What did I tell you? I win again.
Ha. Fine. You proved you can drive. We're setting you up with a new ride so you look the part. Navarro is building a new order on the streets, and if you do well with us, you can be part of it. But the house is business. Don't you forget it.
I sure will.
Good. Welcome to the house. Enjoy the new ride, Morgan. Make sure you get a feel.
All right, I got this. Navarro, I'm coming for you.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator. Reminding you to go out and explore. Why dash right away to your next race? Take a drive around Silver Rock. Post a score on an activity or three. There's plenty to do out there to keep you busy and build your rep.
Hope you enjoyed.
House racers, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be King Tank. Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Wonder which one of you's Kingsnake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you. to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Just a little dent. Sorry, I had to.
Hey, you thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I stay when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business. Good luck.
Halfway point's coming up, Sidewinder. Time to let Kingsnake pass you.
No deal, Navarro.
Who is this?
Fine, take this win and enjoy it. But get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
I don't know who you are, Sidewinder, but you're gonna regret this.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro.
Tyler Morgan?
What is it, Weir?
Okay, enjoy the win, but remember, I need you alive.
Gig's up, Lena.
Bring Morgan to me. Do not let him get away. Understood?
Consider it done.
Oh, you magnificent idiot! The house is throwing a fit because of you.
Good.
No, not good. Bad. I need you alive for the next part. Ditch the enforcers, then me.
Oh, Tyler, you could have been somebody. And now that you've crossed me?
You crossed us, Navarro. I'm just getting started.
The city's best racer, yet so naive. There's a reason you were the perfect mark.
Racing's never about chance. That's why you have to rig it.
What's taking so long?
This guy's got some moves, but we'll get him.
You better. You're the one who brought him in.
What the hell are you doing? I've got places to be.
Sorry, I'm busy dodging a bunch of pissed off thugs.
Don't apologize. Get rid of them.
We got them.
Too easy. Watch it. There, a I lost him.
Good. I'm sending you my location.
Almost there.
Yeah, about time. We've got a lot to do.
I took care of it. No bookie's gonna trust Navarro after the night.
Is that what you think? You're adorable! Her boss owns them all, Tyler. She doesn't need their trust.
I'll find a way.
Yeah, there is a way. Me.
Imagine a city where risk is an illusion and...
Come on, Tyler. Time to go home and think this over.
Look at you bastards! They know I gave you the number. I asked for you! Guys like you and me, we just beam up to them, man. They chase after street gangs out of town because they wouldn't play ball. You think they're gonna be scared of you?
They should be.
All right, mate. See ya.
Focus, Mac. Gotta get through this. Find your smile. What the hell? What kind of music is this?
Hash Tiger here live from the Hashmobile with the Driftmeister Mac McAllister. Give us the 411 on drifting, Mac.
Right. It's simple, really. Just get to a high speed, then steer hard. Here, check it out. And there you have it.
Go again? But, like, really go hard.
Look, I don't wanna...
Customers all...
Great job on the setup, by the way. Lighting up those tires is a piece of cake.
Setup?
Let me guess. This... already set up a drifting when you bought it.
Duh. Where'd you learn to drive like that anyway?
London. I ran with a crew from Hackney that used to cars when I was young and stupid. I learned to drift corners with speed and got damn good at it.
That's straight up OG, fam.
Please don't say that.
Is that why you came to America? To escape your criminal past?
Nah, man, it's not like that. This is the land of SUVs, muscle cars, and open roads, mate. Perfect place for a fresh start.
Sounds like you made it. I'm about to make you insta-famous.
Yup. Some of us have all the luck.
Any advanced drifting tips for the Tiger Cubs listening? Do you have, like, a drift button or something?
Yep. That's it. Just press the drift button. Music. This might get a little intense, Tiger. You better not get sick.
Are you kidding? I play lots of racing games.
Tyler, is that you, bro?
Hey, Matt, Captain. It's been a while.
It's been a rough 6 months.